down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
I'm Gracie Farrader.
And I'm Brendan Snow.
And today is Wednesday, January 9th.
Okay. For the lunch today is jumbo corn dog, carrots, and peaches.
Hey, Brendan, what's the quote?
The quote is, "What legacy do you want to leave behind?" Hey, Gracie, what's the anti-bullying?
The anti-bullying is there are 1,440 minutes in a day. That's at least 1,440 chances to do something kind.
What are your Wildcats? I'm Kaylee, and I'm the weather. Today's high is 40, and today's low is 23, and there's a 10% chance of precipitation, so make sure you wear your hats, boots, coats, and gloves.
Hey, Brendan, what are some birthdays today?
Happy birthday to Tostin Halverson. Hey, Gracie, what's the NBI topic of the week?
The NBI topic of the week is, I challenge you to think about your legacy and do what's right to make it happen.
What's the fun fact?
The fun fact is, eating chocolate while studying makes it easier to remember things. Hey, Brendan, what are the announcements?
Announcements are, today, Donaldson Maps testing and Whittier McDonald's night, 4 to 7. Thursday, Whittaker Maps testing, Pazanti and Henderson IAB. Friday, 5th and 6th WCC and Houchin Maps and Henningsen IAB. Okay.
The joke of the day is, why did the student eat his homework?
Why?
The teacher said it was a piece of cake. Hey, Brendan, what's the word of the day?
The word of the day is denominator, the number on the bottom of a fraction.
Hello, Wildcats. I'm Hernan Zahn, and I'm here to talk about McTeacher Night. McTeacher Night is Wednesday, January 9th, 4 through 7. 25% of the money made will go back to Whittier for a fundraiser.
Thank you!
Hey, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Chelsea Blockland, and today I'm here with
Kyler.
And we'll be asking him a few questions. So, what is your favorite food?
Chicken.
What is your favorite movie?
Cars 3.
What do you want to do better in 2019?
I do not know.
How can we show kindness at school or at home?
Being respectful.
What do you think Whittier Pride means?
To be respectful, responsible, and productive.
What is your favorite thing to do outside when it's cold outside?
Help others.
Where did you go before Christmas?
Disney.
What was your favorite thing about Disney World?
Looking at the characters and going to Cinderella's castle and going at the rides.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, dear Wildcats. I'm Lexi Johnson. I'm here with
Tostin Halverson.
And we're about to ask him some questions. So what's your favorite food?
Steak.
What's your favorite movie?
Probably Fast and the Furious.
What do you want to do better in 2019?
Help others.
How can we show kindness at school or at home?
Be respectful.
What do you think Whittier Pride means?
Help others and be kind.
What's your favorite thing to do outside of school when it's cold?
Snowboard.
Okay, thank you.
I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Keep it smooth.